know there were 100 ways to tell her I loved her. It's funny how they're all so clear today. And when her face was burning with sadness and yearning, I don't know why I turned my eyes away, but it's so easy looking at the game the morning after, adding up the kisses and the laughter, knowing how you'd play it if the chance to play it over ever came. But then this Monday morning quarterback never lost again.